Alan, this is breakfast with Nagamal Chetty and Charlie State.
Dentists warn of a tooth decay crisis amongst children in England.
A record 43,000 operations to remove rotting teeth were carried out last year.